Gotcha.
Set it up for an Ovechkin drive. He blasted that one wide. Caps moving it well. Puck on a string. Front door score! Wilson on the deflection.
What a pass to the high tip man. Look at Ovechkin get it and just rip it. And there's Wilson in a seam getting there ahead of two Maple Leafs. Look at Willie looking for that pass. What a pinpoint pass from the Capitals captain. The Caps are within one. A beautiful power play overall. Their first one just about 39 seconds in the zone. When he curls it, he's trying to curl around the blocker and then sneak it past the goalie. Excellent block there by the Capitals defender, preventing that Matthews shot from getting through.
Two on one, shorthanded Wilson. Wilson fires, he scores!
Aaron puck along the wall. Here comes Willie. He slows down to slow down the pace a little bit. He's getting Mrazek thinking too. Am I going to pass? Am I going to shoot? He's got Eller open. And then a scorcher of a shot beats the goalie as clean as day right over the catcher.